Looks like you're in position. Sotha, still your first and only objective. We need you to conversate the man face to face. The agency's got reams of data on him, but the man's history is a school of red herrings. Nobody knows whether he's a U.S. agent or a terrorist.
Those things aren't mutually exclusive.
Hippie. Until we know different, we're treating him as a friendly. So don't blow his cover. Any alarms mean mission over. If Soth sees you before you see him, the mission's over. Don't do anything to compromise him.
Does that include killing him?
Yeah. Leave him alive, if you don't mind. Updates on your offset.
You speak English?
Yes.
Do it quietly. I'm looking for Jonathan Poindexter.
He's in this car. Cabin 18.
Is he alone?
He's got friends, but they're in other berths.
Good.
Please don't hurt me.
For you. Found the credit cards our man Poindexter, aka Soth, used to buy the train tickets.
What's the complication?
Two seats in coach. Looks like you have at least two terrorists mixed in with the civvies in the cheap seats.
But you're dealing with tight quarters. I wouldn't risk anything lethal. You don't have the room to maneuver if there are complications.
Hello, conductor? Does anybody know where the lights are?
Brunton's chums and the CIA came.
wake up, Poindexter.
First, you tell me, who are you?
I'm your Uncle Sam, come to make sure you're still one of the good guys.
How do I trust you?
Your name's Norman Soth. Ask me about the chestnut tree.
Okay, fine. What are you doing here? If the men I'm with catch us talking, they'll kill us both.
Then make your Sedona story fast.
It's an agency job. The Joint Chiefs want a military presence in Indonesia, and I was part of the plan. That's all I can say.
Who's your runner?
Clifton Finch.
What about the cryogenics lab?
Sir?
What is it now?
You have a phone call.
Stay hidden and don't make a noise.
Sorry if I woke you. It's him.
Is this a fresh phone?
We put the chip in just an hour ago.
Good, let's go to the bar car. I don't want to talk here.
He was lying about his handler, wasn't he?
Yeah. Finch has been on sick leave for 16 months. Hack the laptop now. And trail Soth. Laser mic that call. We still can't risk blowing Soth's cover. Fisher, we need that phone call. Dime to a dollar, he's talking to Sedona.
Depends on our Mossad leak. I don't know, 80%, maybe 90. I just have a bad feeling about this train. I think our cover's blown. Hold on. Feeling I have, I don't think it's safe to talk right now. Okay, but make it fast. I'm glad, stay worried. Shin Bet, are you kidding? I could barely believe Mossad, much less. Of course, of course. Always assume they know what you're doing. Exactly. It's a joke. Right. Mein Gott, I can walk. 4 more days, tops, then you're bulletproof. It's not safe to talk now. I need to get off this train. No, no, I can't. It's not possible. Of course. Till next time.
Good work. Grim?
Give me a sec. Focusing on the Timorese Mombay for expediency's sake. The new translator will take a few seconds to catch up.
Take your time.
There. Springfield demonstration. 80% plus fatalities. Custer would be proud. What the hell does that mean?
Nothing good. What about that?
Might be daily phone calls to delay release. Translator's still a little hanky.
Right. We've got enough to work with. Get topside, Fisher. We're pulling you out of there.
We've got visitors. Our cover's been blown. We're getting off the train now.
Talk to me about level of force.
It's them or you.
Lambert, do you really think I need these two nannies? I'm a big boy, you know.
Sam, on this mission, we have to work closely with the local authorities. It's related to the bank account we found on Salk's laptop. A large payment was made to a charity cover-up for a Syrian terrorist cell operating in Jerusalem.
I knew the Penguin was a benefactor, and...
You'll have more details once you get on site, big boy.
Here's a cultural opportunity for you. The birthplace of Judaism, Christianity, and Islam.
So this is where all that peace and love came from.
Exactly. Recent attacks have led authorities to put a curfew in place, which is what accounts for tonight's peace. In other words, you should have basically empty streets.
Great. Fewer civilians, the easier my job gets.
This looks like a touchy mission. Grunton is coordinating with local intelligence.
Assad?
Even better, Shin Bet.
Spooky. Who are we torturing?
Just you. First thing you're going to need is to retrieve your SC-20K.
Wouldn't it make more sense just to give it to me?
We have the barrel altered to reduce sonic placement. Only one man with those skills in the area. An old arms dealer slash CIA plant working out of the back of a small shop. He'll be waiting for you. Details on your OPSAT.
העוצר הזה אינו נכפה וגם אינו נשלט. צד שני, המשטרה נראית מאוד מתוחה. בדיוק, הם כבר לא שולטים בכלום. אתה חושב שתהיה עוד התקפה הלילה? אני לא יודע, אבל עדיף שלא נשאר באזור העיר העתיקה. אני יודע, אשתי ואני חושבים לעבור חזרה לתל אביב. נראה שהמצב פחות מסוכן שם. אתה באמת חושב כך? אין מקום מסוכן יותר מירושלים.
What is that?
You cannot stay here. You have to go home.
Let me just finish my orange juice.
You can finish it in prison if you want.
Okay, I'm going. Fine.
I said now.
We just want the guns and the money, Saul.
We'll take your life too if we have to, but we don't want it. We have no choice. We need to have them dead.
saw Bergadette's.
Oh, thank God you showed up when you did. You are Mr. Brunton's man, no?
Who were they?
Thieves. They shouldn't have been able to get this close to me. There must be something wrong with my security arrangements.
You've got something for me.
Yes. Only a small thanks compared to what I owe you.
Good. Feeling better with a warm gun in your hand?
Much thanks.
Your next objective is named Dahlia Tal. Brunton?
Ms. Dahlia Tal. She's a Shin Bet agent in deep cover with local terrorist cells.
She's our link to Norman Soth's terrorist connections. One of the choice nuggets of intel we pulled off Soth's laptop. Find Dahlia. She'll lead you to the mercenaries.
Hey, please. Can you tell me when the curfew ends?
No idea. We had an incident in the Christian area this morning.
Was it serious?
Pretty serious, but less than the one last week. Now be quiet.
God, this city is becoming more and more dangerous.
Thank you. Whoever's there, come out with your hands up!
Clear identification of Dahlia. She's waiting for you near the church. She's wearing a traditional white outfit. The code is there a special hour for the mass? Answer, only in the morning.
Is there a special hour for the mass?
Only in the morning. You took a long time. You're American. Who are you?
I'm friendly and looking for a friend of mine. You've seen this man?
I feel you wouldn't be asking unless I had.
What was he doing in Jerusalem?
Buying a weapon.
Details, details.
I don't know any. Something biological. The Syrians have supposedly had it for over a decade, but it was too dangerous to move until your friend came along with some kind of storage devices.
What was the deal?
Your friend got the biological agent. He gave the Syrians a small mountain of U.S. currency and one of the storage devices.
Where are the Syrians? Where's the device?
I'll take you to the device, but stay out of sight. Anybody sees us together, and we'll be far from the only people killed.
Strange.
Wait. You knew I was coming. What will you do when we reach the Syrians?
I'll get you inside to see them, and then drop out of sight. If you're able, I'd appreciate a lack of witnesses.
What are you doing outside? We're well past curfew.
I'm so sorry. I just had to take care of my sick father. He was wounded in...
Of course, but we can't make exceptions. I'll have to insist you return to your house immediately.
Of course, officer. I'll be right on my way.
I'll escort you.
Excuse me?
These streets aren't safe, curfew or no. I'll walk you home to make sure you arrive quickly and safely.
That's not necessary.
I don't mind at all. Here, let's go.
That really won't be necessary.
Miss, excuse me.
Oh, thank goodness, a police officer. You startled me.
You can't be...
I was so worried because of the curfew. Imagine the type of character you could run into out here.
You need to...
I'm sorry, but I really need to get home. I shouldn't be out past curfew.
Exactly, miss.
Thank you so much. Have a good night, officer. Ready? We're stirring up a nest of vipers here.
You want to come inside?
Not on your life.
Fisher, we need Dahlia Tal dead. Kill her. Don't think, just do it. Damn it, Fisher. We needed her dead.
Why?
Shin Bet's not playing a straight game.
It's not your job to question.
I'm going to need a little more warning to shoot unarmed women. Are we aborting the mission?
No, we can't. But you just dug yourself a deep pit to climb out of. Sign off, Brunton. We need to talk.
Get the sample as soon as possible. You're in a Fifth Freedom situation. All means are acceptable.
Something's moving over there. Who is that?
Some bad intercepts, Fisher. You ever read the Chamberlain chapter of your history books?
No need to act cute.
Dahlia Tal is close and no doubt eager to repay your mercy.
Shin Bet wants the ND-133 and knows there's no official repercussions for killing somebody who doesn't officially exist.
She's got sniper stats that could disprove Kennedy conspiracies, needless to say.
Yeah, you said jump and I didn't. When I get back to the States, I'll sit facing the corner in a cone hat.
Thank you.
that smallpox is the real thing.
I hope to God not. There's certainly been suggestions in Syrian intelligence that they've been developing agents. All we can do is let Bellagio do his job and hope.
You think smallpox is the Springfield demonstration?
I don't want to guess. Meet Cohen and get out of there. Your soft spot for Dahlia has cost us more in the region than you can imagine. A ghost army operation. He'll give you the brief.
Howdy, Shetland.
Fisher. My God, old man, you keep turning up in unexpected places. I'd hope the next place we met would have been stateside. I'd like to buy you a beer, see how Sarah's doing.
Let's leave home where it is. What's this ghost army business?
Psyops, a distraction.
What's my part?
Your handler should have your objectives. For my part, Sedano's plane in the yard near the village needs to be sabotaged.
Since I was going to be in the neighborhood anyway.
Much appreciated. I've got a dozen displaced snipers around the camp. You won't see them, but you better believe they're there.
Another bottle.
Hell no, I don't want to get blown up.
Then why are my chances any better than yours?
Because you helped lay the traps.
Not all of them. Besides, they're easy to spot. Just look for the trip wires.
I can't look for trip wires. I'm drunk.
I drank as much as you did.
So that should make you braver. Remember, you need to fix the broken mine.
Yeah, I'll do it now.
Be careful, man.
Thank you.
You should be close to Sedano's plane, Fisher.
Really?
Is the plane ready to go?
No. We're still waiting for the product and the pilot.
They're so slow today. We've been guarding this plane forever now.
Sedano is checking the place.
Go and double-check the back of the plane. That'll keep you occupied.
Why? I just spent the last 4 hours verifying it.
Go!
Good work, Fisher.
Thank you.
attraction to machetes, which makes me a firm Daradan Doa supporter.
I'm glad to have Sedano here. Suddenly feels like we have a cause beyond money. Somebody to follow.
Yeah, but so many executions.
It's only a process of refinement.
Inside the camp.
The core of your mission is Sedano. He's on site. We need you to locate and trail him. But again, don't let him spot you.
Pandora tomorrow?
That's the idea. We haven't been able to trace his daily insurance call remotely, so we're gonna need you to get in there with a TAP. Fifth Freedom with Sedano Militia. But don't get spotted before tapping the phone. Updates on your OPSAT.
Good afternoon.
It is, sir.
Things are going good.
Thank you.
Any complications?
Of course. Sedona changes the passcode for entry twice daily. He doesn't write it down. He gives it verbally to his three top lieutenants on site.
So I grab one and make him talk.
No. We need to stay discreet. We can't afford to have Sedona panic and skip a call. Use the sticky cam to overhear those conversations. Details on your OPSAT.
You can use your sticky cam to overhear the code.
How does it go?
Real good. We're ahead of schedule.
On?
Product.
We'll meet tonight. I want to review our distribution arms.
I'll be there.
Good. The code for the big house today is 1492. Can you remember that?
1492. I got it.
Good. There's a colonial home overlooking the compound at the end of the village. That's where Sedona makes his Pandora tomorrow phone call. That's where you'll need to be to tap it. Trail him, so you'll be sure to be there on time.
Afternoon.
It is, sir.
I'm worried about the men.
How so?
I want to make sure they're not using the product.
I don't think they would. They're all good boys.
Yes. We'll arrange for a spot check tonight, just the same.
All right.
Today's code for headquarters is 1492. Got it?
Yes.
Good.
I'm concerned about security.
We're in good shape. Though I wish you would stay out of plain sight.
Don't worry, I'm fine. Bullets can't find me.
Yes, but...
Any risk is worth the confidence my presence gives our men. And the anxiety it causes the West. Have you seen the news reports lately?
I don't watch TV.
Come up to the big house tonight. I'll show you the news. They think I'm the devil himself. Today's passcode is 1492.
Yes, sir. 1492.
Heads up for you from Grimm.
We're going to be losing touch in a second. There must be copper coils or some kind of grid ahead of you. The refinery proper is a dead signal hole. Good luck with your airplane, pilot.
We're going to be out of contact as long as you're underground.
I'll try not to get too lonely.
Thank you.
eternal dirt.
Thank God you found me, ignominious getaway.
I'm short on time. What do I need to know?
This name, Stanley Nakaryakov, Golden Triangle affiliated. He lives in the Lei Yuman district of Hong Kong. But don't broadcast it electronically. This part of the world is made of ears.
My encryption is solid.
I wouldn't count on it. There's more to Japan's ISDF than they're letting on.
How do you know?
I've seen two other, CIA resources disappear.
So how do you know it's the ISDF?
Money knows everything. The name is Stanley Nakaryakov. Got it?
Yeah. Just one piece of advice. Don't take your plane.
Welcome back to Fresh Air.
Do you have the name?
Fisher, go tap that phone. We'll talk about the names later.
I'm gonna kill somebody if they don't stop shooting soon. That noise is gonna break my ears. Seriously, they're ringing.
Nag, nag, nag.
I'm a musician. My ears are very sensitive. Why do they always give us this patrol?
What about me? I've got to listen to the constant gunfire and your constant complaining.
I feel like somebody's kicking me in the head.
Now there's an idea.
Be careful. The access to the house isn't as easy as it seems. You should wait for darkness.
probably nothing.
Hello? Is somebody there?
Code is 0526-5173-337-3889. Pandora tomorrow.
Probably my lady.
Until tomorrow. It's me. It's me. Today's code is 0526-5173-337-3889. Pandora tomorrow. Good. It's me. Today's code is 0526-5173-337-3889. Pandora tomorrow. Good.
Good work, Fisher. Fisher, freeze! Don't make a move. Shetland will take you out of there.